Welcome to Steel Mace Moves. This is Coach Rich Thurman. Here we've got three core control movements here. The first one up we've got is the Renegade Row load from the loaded quad shoot position. You're going to do a normal Renegade Row, loading the shoulders up and pulling the elbows back, keeping the hips nice and flat or as flat as possible, and then reloading into that loaded quad shoot position. Second up, we've got the Renegade T-Press from the same position. This time, instead of just pulling up into our Renegade Row, we're twisting and then pressing overhead, stabilizing the scapulas, stabilizing the torso, and then pushing up and pushing back into that loaded quad shoot position one more time. Finally, we have an advanced side plank movement. Here you want to make sure that once you get this leg to slide up here above the knee, you want to push the hips up in order to straighten the spine, align the spine, and pull those scapulas back in order to create a nice strong structure. You can find out more at CoachRichThurman.com. Thanks for watching.